start without Miss Jackie.
We've said it before, Alan. We'll say it again. Nobody, and I repeat, nobody wears a referee shirt like Jacqueline.
Well, you do, but only in your hotel room, and we won't talk about that.
Hello, ladies.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing 242 pounds.
Well, even those two had to agree that Bad Blood was a great night, in spite of the fact that Stone Cold did win the Redneck Triathlon.
Yes, he did.
But come Monday night, it was back to business as usual. Folks, I'm telling you, these two cannot get along.
You're right, sir. Speaking of business, we got a lot of business to get to right here tonight on Sunday Night Heat. Here we go. And speaking of Monday night, I've got a lot of questions to ask you about last Monday night, you and Mick Foley and Maven. I gotta know what the heck was going on, what was going through your mind, but before we do, we've got to appreciate the ladies in the house. Now, sit down.
Give it to him, Val.
Hello, ladies.
you hear the collective sigh and moan, especially from you, Coach.
Now, I know it's common knowledge that the Big Val Boesky's in the process of starting his very own adult video production company.
Hear, hear!
Which simply means that I am scoping new talent.
I'm a stunt double.
And Jackie, I truly believe that you could be a great addition to my new company as a Venus Video Platinum chick. Now, Jackie, I've even got your first video already titled. Check this out. Now imagine your name flashing in the marquee. Jacqueline Does Dallas.
I'm moving to Dallas.
Now, Jackie, I don't want you to think too long about this. Give me your answer. You want it or not?
I think you were thinking about it.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Dallas is Jackie's hometown. Before
weighing 354 pounds, Rosie.
I honestly think now that Jackie was thinking about maybe starring in this new role.
You know, honestly, I think I was thinking about it, too.
Well, Rosie, timing has never been his specialty. He's coming out to interrupt Val Venus and Jacqueline, but here we go. Val Venus had to go one-on-one with Rosie. Jacqueline is the referee. We've got a lot to get to, a lot to show you. We're going to head back to Raw this past Monday night, talk about Evolution. And now I got to get right to it. The fact that Evolution came out, calling out Mick Foley, attacking Mick Foley, you and Maven come to your best friend's rescue, or your former best friend, whatever you want to call Mick Foley.
Well, yeah.
I don't know how close you guys are anymore.
We're still great friends, and I had to come out and do something. He was outnumbered, and Randy Orton is such a punk.
Randy Orton was victorious over Maven, and now whether you like Randy Orton or not, Randy Orton's got a great look and is certainly going to be a big star in the future for Evolution.
Oh, he's a tremendous talent. What is Val Venus doing?
Hey, Val, Rosie's over 350 pounds. Oh.
Val Venus is a much more experienced competitor than that. He's got to use his head. He's got to take Rosie down to the mat.
Trying to change that strategy, and now maybe doing so, attacking the knee and the lower leg of Rosie. And you've got to get this guy off his feet, don't you?
Oh. And so far, Val ain't doing very good at that. If he doesn't change up soon and get Rosie off his feet, he's going to lose this match.
Rosie, huge spinning leg drop, and you can see the effect that over 350 pounds has on Val. Here's a cover two. Oh, and a kick out at the last second by Val.
Rosie can move for a 350-pound man. He could move like a 250-pound guy.
Al, I'm looking down. You're right. I'm looking down at my paper. You talk about a lineup tonight here on Heat. We've got Steven Richards taking on Goldust, Trish Stratus, Molly Holly one-on-one, and also the Hurricane will be in action as well.
Trish
it doesn't
Stratus.
Get much. Oh, I know. It's pretty much begins and ends with Trish, at least in our world. And that's pretty much the only world that matters for us.
Well, it's the only world that really counts because they know me there.
Yeah.
So.
Well, now Rosie has Val Venus up, able to escape, though, pushing Rosie into the corner.
Val going for the suplex again.
Again!
It's on! Wow!
And Val can't believe it. I guess we'll call that a corner suplex. Here's a cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Rosie.
But he did get him off his feet.
Not much elevation, but at least enough to have a big-time impact on Rosie.
Well, when you're moving that kind of weight, it's going to have a definite impact.
Val again trying to knock Rosie off his feet two times, can't get it done. And drop kick didn't happen either.
Still didn't get him off his feet. Oh, Rosie going for the clothesline, cross body.
Beautiful cross body by Val. This could be a two count by Jacqueline. And again, Rosie is able to get that left shoulder up. Jacqueline, as always, calling this one straight down the middle. And I don't think, Al, that Jacqueline gets enough credit for how good of a referee she has become.
Oh, I agree. Everybody, including myself. Oh, beautiful. Oh. Landed on his feet, off the suplex, and then went for the neck breaker.
I don't think Rosie saw that one coming in.
Jack, that's not right now.
Now Val Venus is saying he's gonna jack this one up.
Where's he going?
Val going to the high rent district.
Could it be the money shot?
And laying it out firmly, the money shot. Nailed it perfectly on Rosie. And you can put this one.
Arena are very, very happy. Even yourself.
Why did your voice go up like that when you said, even yourself?
Well, I'm trying to, you know, get your
Val
emotions.
Val and I have a mutual respect for one another.
You got a mutual something.
Well, there's going to be one lucky lady that's going to get that towel.